Hello and welcome to Digital Exposure TV. Today I'm going to show you how to chroma key using just preview. Okay, so all we need to do is open up an image. I've got one here on the right hand side, so I can double click that to open it. And if you don't have preview as your default image viewer, you can right click on the image, go to open with, and then click on preview. And there we go, we've opened up our image. So all we need to do, and this is dead simple, to cut something out, whether it be a green screen image, blue screen, or just a photograph of somebody and you want to cut out the background. All you need to do is see this little toolbox up here. You need to click on that, and then all of your tools are on this little banner here. Now, if you do not have this little toolbox up here, bear in mind I'm using OSX Lion, and you might have an earlier version. You can go up to Edit, View even, and then go to, I've got Hide Toolbar and Show Edit Toolbar. If you click on Show Edit Toolbar, that will bring the toolbar up. Now, just ignore all of these other tools for a second and go over to this one. It looks like a sort of stick of chalk with a sun behind it. If you click on that, it's called Instant Alpha. You'll get a crosshair. Now, if you hold down your mouse click on your left click and you move your mouse around, you'll see that it will then start to cut out whichever image is the most prominent color that you're highlighting. So if I let go, it will now have a dotted line sort of drawn around the area that you want to cut out. And all you have to do is press delete, and then it's gone. And now we're still in Instant Alpha mode. As you can see on the top right here, there's a little blue chalk thing still highlighted. So if I left click again and drag out to get rid of the bottom here and press delete, and there we go, we've deleted that. And then obviously you can clean this up a bit. So if I zoom in a little bit too far, if I zoom in a little bit and hold it over these little edge pieces that are sort of sticking out there a little bit too much, and then press delete and same again and delete and one more time. There we go, and delete. So then if we zoom out, we can see we've cut out the TV image from the Digital Exposure TV logo. And then when you're finished, you just go to File, Save, and you're done. Let's quit the preview for a second. There we go. And click on our image. And now we have an image with absolutely no background, and you can add it into a video or another image as a separate layer on top. And there you go, you've cut it out. It's that simple. Just remember to go to this box, and then you've got your toolbar. And then remember, if you can't find the toolbar, go to View, which I can't do right now because I've already in it. So I've only got the Hide Edit Toolbar option. So if I go back again, there you go, Show Edit Toolbar. And it's that simple. There you go. Thank you very much for watching. Hopefully that was helpful. If it was, hit the thumbs up little like button. And if you want to see more of Digital Exposure TV's videos, then please subscribe.